week's unboxing, we unboxed the Mario. This thing is amazing. So naturally, let's unbox the Luigi set today. So I'm gonna set you guys this. Alright. So, as you know, I'm putting my Luigi one on my Nintendo Switch Lite. Let's open. Baby up. Here she is. The same thing as last time, but already got it. Here is the main attraction. There's a charger, but that is not the exciting part of this. Is the Luigi card. Let's get this baby out of its packaging. There she is, guys. The Luigi. Here is Mario. As you can see, Luigi is bigger than Mario. Which makes sense. Now, I don't know if the Luigi car is charged. And I'm gonna make a video racing them. But I'm gonna see. Let's see if we can sync it to my Switch Lite. And turn down the brightness. Okay. Checking if... Okay, so, here's Luigi. This is basically just like Mario last time, but green letter Luigi, dude. And I have been unlocking costumes for Mario, but that's on my Switch. I have not played this on my Switch lately, and I'm very excited, so. This is going to be very exciting, guys. Okay, let's press the button. Pretty sure these come charged. Mario didn't. He's on. Connecting. Guys, he's connecting. He's on. We haven't even unboxed his other parts, so I can show him off in the game at least. The actual video of him will be coming out soon, so you guys can get excited for that. I'll show him off the graphic in the game, and then we'll have a race between me and Cannon, so he wins. I don't know when they'll be coming out, but I will be showing off both of these guys. I paid money. Here is Luigi in the game. So there you have it, guys. A little bit of it. Let's drive around the... Yeah, I hit something. It's hard to drive like this. Bubble wrap! So there you have it, guys. I'm stuck. But there you have it, guys! The next video of these guys will be the race against them. So... get excited for that.